changed. In fact, yeah, the calling attention was removed by me regarding that metal bridge, okay, which just connects our constituency and the other side connects Pravin Dandi's Sinquerim Mayem. And already asked for a same repair, new metal bridge. You can't repair that bridge. No bridge on the use of metal bridge and Pune. Already estimated Keldos, JRDC sometime back. But there's already there's a road access from both the sides. So connectivity is there. So I'm saying, bridge, sir, Pune use open in the meantime. The Burgyang scholar, the other day, 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 and Seman Uttar Dila in his reply, he has replied. Because we come to the PWD, also I have informed my PWD minister, but our Honorable CM, Dr. Pramod, has said, vacant, so I'm instruction to the bridge.
But is it going to be long bridge now, 2 kilometers or so?
No. The bridge is the same bridge. The length of the bridge is about 1.5 meter or 2 meters. Same bridge will give a new bridge. Those long time of Tolo, no? But the distance that the Burgyang used is almost 2.5 kilometers to 3 kilometers.
So metal bridge only?
Metal bridge as of now, but also requested for a proper bridge. Okay. Because there's always an access. Much of Funangala access. But there is an access, road access. So bridge also under GRDC estimate Kello. So Tanjani, the Funangala.
Hello.
So when it will happen, like a month's time?
No. What this bridge will take some time. The estimates will be done. No? But I'm following it up my personally. And Burgyang Hathi, I'm the scholar Burgyang Hathi, no? Yardinson. I will follow it up and read as soon as possible.